Women today have freedom, independence, and opportunities that were undreamt of only a decade ago. And with that comes power. This is where the high-value woman comes in. She knows herself, she knows what she wants, and she isn't afraid to pursue it. She also knows that she doesn't need a man to make her whole or complete. But what exactly is a high-value woman? What makes you a high-value woman? Simply put, a high-value woman is someone who knows her worth and exudes an energy that goes beyond the physical. That energy attracts other people like moths to a flame, but she is careful about who she allows into her life. A high-value woman is someone who is not just highly sought after by men, but is someone who knows her inherent value and can hold her own, regardless of what people say or do to her. She may not be the most physically attractive, but she has something more valuable and enduring than that. She embraces her femininity and sexuality and possesses a confidence that exudes from unwavering self-love and self-esteem. 1. She knows her worth. A high-value woman doesn't equate her worth with her body, the amount of attention she gets, or sex, nor does she operate from a place of fear or neediness. She doesn't need a man, or anyone else, to approve of or validate her. She also doesn't let the opinions or remarks of others get in the way of how she lives her life. She is aware of, and grounded in, her inherent worth and value, and knows this to be true regardless of what happens to her. However, she knows this doesn't give her permission to act too good for others or create a sense of false entitlement. Her strong self-worth is evident in the way she walks, talks, dresses, and, most importantly, treats herself. 2. She loves and respects herself. A high-value woman feels good in her skin, enjoys her own company, and is not intimidated by the high standards she has set for herself and others. If someone does not love her in the same way she loves herself, she is not afraid to walk away from that relationship. She knows that the level of respect she will get from others is contingent on the respect she gives to herself, and for this reason, she loves and respects herself deeply and will not settle for any less than what she knows she deserves. 3. She is kind and compassionate. A high-value woman knows and understands the power of compassion. She displays kindness to everyone she encounters, whether it is toward a bus driver or her best friend. This is evident in her warmth. She knows that true, lasting beauty comes from how you treat others, and so her beauty radiates from within. Because she knows the value and connectedness of all living things, she is present with all and treats those around her with a gentle, loving kindness. She isn't cold-hearted, stoic, or plays too hard to get. She cares about people, and she is not afraid to show it. 4. She is committed to learning and growth. A high-value woman pursues personal growth relentlessly and strives to be the best version of herself every day. She believes in being well-rounded and pursues wholehearted living with a passion. She aims to be intellectually, emotionally, and spiritually stable and is not afraid to seek professional help to achieve optimum well-being. She knows that she has a lot to learn and is dedicated to learning through reading books, being updated on current affairs, watching films, listening to music, traveling, and immersing herself in art. She tries to expand her knowledge and learn something every day, knowing that everything and everyone has something to teach her if she remains open and humble. 5. She is self-aware and empathic. A high-value woman is aware of the effects of her thoughts, words, and behaviors have on other people. She understands that it's not just what you say, but how you say it, and communicates with others in a way that is both tactful and empathetic. She possesses emotional intelligence and respects her feelings and thoughts without judgment. This enables her to do the same for others. She genuinely desires to connect with and understand other people, build and encourage others when she senses they need it, and accepts people as they are without needing or demanding that they change. 6. She is grounded in maturity. A high-value woman doesn't feel the need to play games or manipulate others to get what she wants. Waiting for a few days until texting back, pretending to be too busy, or stringing men along for fun are things she considers beneath her. She will not engage in behaviors that don't align with her values or desires. She knows that she doesn't have to follow dating rules to make herself more attractive or appear more unattainable. She already knows that she is special and doesn't feel the need to prove it. Moreover, a high-value woman will not resort to demands to get someone to stay. She will allow the other person to leave the relationship if they wish to with grace. 7. She is not afraid to speak her mind. A high-value woman knows that she serves no one by not speaking her mind. She is comfortable in expressing her thoughts, feelings, and opinions with others, even if she knows that not everyone will like it. She isn't afraid to ask for what she wants, knowing that her needs are just as important as everybody else's. Similarly, she isn't afraid to say no or make clear what her boundaries are. A high-value woman also expresses herself creatively and shares her unique outlook on the world through mediums like dance, poetry, or painting. When she does, it comes from a place of genuineness, authenticity, and vulnerability. 8. She is passionate. A high-value woman lives a life that is in alignment with her purpose, goals, and values. She doesn't accept any less and will pursue what she loves with fervor and passion. She lives a life of abundance and does not give up doing the things she loves to be with a man. She is not knocked down for long when setbacks and challenges come her way. In fact, she uses them as motivation to do and be better. She is a woman who is unapologetically in love with what she does and who she is. She is a woman who takes full responsibility for her happiness and well-being. 9. She has class. Classy and sexy are not oxymorons. She knows how to embrace her charm, femininity, and powerful beauty in a way that is authentic to her. She doesn't feel the need to seek attention from others constantly, but is comfortable in her beauty and holds herself with grace. She doesn't feel the need to compete with other women, but understands that all women are beautiful in their way, and that their beauty does not take away from hers whatsoever. She is committed to empowering others and knows there is no need to compete for love or attention. There is room for everyone at the table. 10. She takes care of herself. A high-value woman will not only take care of herself emotionally and spiritually, but physically too. She is committed to good health. She nourishes her body with water and food that makes her feel her best, exercises and moves her body daily, and presents herself to the world in a way that makes her feel confident and beautiful. She makes herself in her downtime a priority and places high importance on her self-care routine. She understands the importance of living a balanced life, respects her limits, and treats her body lovingly. 11. She embraces her vulnerability. A high-value woman knows that being vulnerable isn't being weak, needy, or too much. For her, vulnerability is being emotionally brave, even when it feels risky or scary to do so. She allows herself to be transparent and authentic with the people she loves, and this gives them the space to do the same. She doesn't allow fear to drive her decisions, but risks hurt and disappointment to achieve connection, intimacy, and trust. A high-value woman is many things, but above and beyond, she is a woman who knows her value and only wants people in her life who values her too. She owns, loves, and respects herself, and knows her life is no less abundant without a man in it, and that is what makes her a high-value woman. If you think of any reason to add to the list, do not hesitate to share it with us in the comment. Share your thoughts and comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Thank you all of you subscribers and visitors for your time. We also apologize for any unsatisfactory in our channel. We very appreciate for your support. Thanks for watching.